Hi there. In this video, you'll learn what FTP is. FTP stands for File Transfer Protocol. What's a protocol? A protocol is a set of rules used by computers that are connected or networked together, which specify how the computers communicate or interact with one another. There are a variety of protocols that manage interactions at various levels in the networked computing environment we know as the Internet. For example, some internet protocols are used to govern how data is exchanged between two computers or hardware devices, while other protocols dictate how data is exchanged at the application or software level. FTP is a protocol that computers on the internet use to transfer files to and from one another. If you're developing a website, FTP is a critical part of the process. FTP enables you to upload your website files from your computer to a hosted web server so that your site can be viewed on the internet. The best way to make use of FTP is through an FTP client. An FTP client is a software application that offers a simplified way to log into a server, navigate between folders, and move files to and from the server. FTP clients also allow you to upload multiple files at once, which can be helpful if you're uploading a lot of files at once, say like a website. There are many different standalone FTP clients in prices that range from free to more than $100. GoDaddy supports the free FTP client, Filezilla. Is your GoDaddy hosting account set up? Are your website files ready to go? Consider downloading an FTP client first to make the upload process quicker and easier.